The final part of this question is, why was Lagarde such a bitch?
I mean, he's based on Griffith. It's just accurate to the source material.
But Griffith is cool, so... So I'm not sure how you get to Lagarde being a bitch from Griffith being cool, so...
I have never seen taste that bad before. Goddamn.